Right Reverend Nason Baruku, or Bishop w'Uburebereze bwa South Rwenzori, nuyanga kugita abakundaine n'abahabwa kugira ngo uhine bya bitaterezibwe ababiraba kugitwa.
Thank God that they were able to make a decision of wedding in church, and I'm encouraging them to ensure that the vow that they have just made is maintained.
Bakaba takumanya injeri basa niyo kwa nibakora abo kuba umuntu waza kugitwa nono bano yetengwa kubanza waza hakanisa bakwegesa kumara kumenya umutoza bakwegesa ibintu bikwetengesa kugira ngo azo mu cyake baza kugita kunka kuba rabizera batabini cyake yakoraje munonga ubutabagita
bwanyuma yo kutegereza kumarisha hazirengira itanu abagore babizire kugitwa konka bishop abire yagenzire kandi bagisirwe acidikon.
The expression was not squeezed very well. So of course he separated, and documents of separation did not get available in the files. So we are still tracing for them.
Baba gisirwe basimira intebe kanseji iyo kugita binji. Aha mukoro ogu abatura bashabirwa kwegendesereza indwara ya Ebola etekire mushe cy'umwihanga.
So as we have been guarding ourselves against COVID-19, I'm encouraging and advising our Christians to take all the precautions being put in place in ensuring that we guard against Ebola.
Gasha kwa Gilbert Muhanguzi.